Last time, I showed you the best launcher that comes with Gravity Destroyer. But today, I'm showing you the worst launcher that comes with Phoenix. Let's see how many launches it takes to break it.
Oh! It broke! Wow!
After 5 launches, you could see that it snapped. That's why this is the worst launcher.